Yo tenía una más de 20.000, el inicio va a pagar el camino.
Yes. Because we know that how we're going to do it. We have to play our best. We have to give the best what we have, the energy-wise, courage, coming out, playing to win, to show the best out of us and to think about the game we lost. We lost it in a certain way. We have to do a lot with the way we're going to approach the game tomorrow, pride-wise.
Just let me add,
on the other side, we know it's not going to be an easy game, and we cannot win it in the first quarter, in the first 5 minutes, because we are not up by 5 or 10, we go crazy and out of our all of our system. We have to play it minute for minute, ball for a ball, possession for possession, after possession. With our mindset really set in the right way, but inside we have to have fire.
So, of course, to continue in your last answer, do you think that the crowd here should be patient as well? Maybe they will expect, you know, as Algiers type of game, point game. They should be patient too?
They should. I don't want to spend anything else but to be thankful with the support. The players need to feel it, we need to feel it, and the game will have its flow. I don't know how it's going to be, but it's definitely not going to be like. Hopefully yes, but I don't think so. Real Nagora is playing a lot. They had a great game in Kuban last week. They had a great game. Not because Kuban plays bad, but because these guys, like you guys know me already, these guys played a hell of a game. And I give them credit for that, so they're really, really a very serious and difficult opponent.
So, coach, you have won 4 in a row. Do you think that maybe it's the best time to begin the season, or it's just different? You guys won the 4 in a row.
Yeah.
You know, this is the best time, you feel that's the best time. Because you said a lot of times that you had a lot of good practice.
Yes, we are. Yes, we are. You're right about that. Last 3 weeks, we took advantage of it. We put more into practice. The guys worked harder. We pushed them harder. And it gave us results. We have more gasoline in our body right now. We added another player that in this moment is not at his best, which is normal, but he's giving us some energy minutes which are needed, and hope we'll continue like that. The practices are going to continue to be as strong as before. We're taking advantage of staying in Athens for more time, and that's how we work.
Thank you.